So today, tonight, I'm gonna teach you how to use Thanos for my career, Steam or Crack, NBA 2K21. So first, go to NBA 2K Specialist and download Thanos by ECPH. Then copy to your NBA 2K folder. Go to NBA 2K21. Then go to Moods, copy here, then open NBA 2K21. Press Alt Tab. Run FLS modifier as administrator. Then press Alt Tab again to NBA 2K21. Then click Ignore. Then yeah. Already have the FLS modifier. So this is just a quick tutorial. So yeah, go to my career, just click 5555 and then click this book tick. Then you can see edit build. You can see Thanos. See that? F9. Insert. F11. F9. Select. Save. Return to main menu. Start my career. Then high school. And sorry, I have a potato PC. So yeah. Zero. I have mistake. I'm gonna try this one. You can actually cheat with this tool. Just skip that part. So I can cheat this one. Click F11 and anywhere in this one. I may click F11 again, then click start, go to sliders. Oh, inside shot. Perfect. Yeah, you can see Thanos. Thanos. Win that jump ball and run ahead. Pass directly. See that? He's unstoppable. Block. Hey. Give Thanos the rebound, bro. Foul. Bad in free throw. Crazy. So yeah, that's it. I'm not gonna make this long. That bad is big. So that's it. Thank you for watching.